Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I realize I'm a little early going live, but I'm kind of just sick of sitting around waiting to go live. So welcome to Heroes of the Storm. My name, of course, is Rob. I like to play games. And, well, we got some quests to knock out quick. So I think, sorry about hitting my mic like that. For some reason, I just keep doing that. Just one second. So we're gonna play some Jaina games and see where that takes us. How's everyone's Saturday night going? Mine's going particularly well. Hope you all had a wonderful turkey day. I know I certainly did. Certainly. I swear I can speak today. I'm gonna play with some forcible cards here while we wait. Because I like keeping my hands busy. If you know.
Here to help.
I don't think I can play ranked yet. Yeah, not.
I'm here to help.
So, I need a lot of work yet. It's okay. These things happen.
For the Alliance.
I am listening.
Oh, we got a game. So let's see what we can do.
What can I do?
Okay, we got Butcher, ETC, Felsted, and Rhonda. Nuthra, another Janer, a Kel'Thas, and Okay. should be some fun. Let's see what we can do. We're on Cursed Hollow.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
This is going to be good.
I suppose. Time is of the essence.
We'll increase their slow. We'll take top.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
If you're sure.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Sounds good. Sounds interesting. Sounds interesting.
We are getting wrecked top lane right now.
Let's get going. It takes more than that to keep me down.
You have been slain.
good feeling about this.
You can hurry.
Sounds good.
Apparently we're good at team fighting.
All right, let's try that again. Let's get going. Of the essence. Set you back a bit.
Double kill.
Why don't you chill out for a bit?
You better head to a healing fountain and hurry!
Let's get going.
Okay, this is the push we need.
Gotta retreat.
You have won my favor. Let your enemies feel my wrath.
Okay.
fairly well.
And so the curse ends.
Friend. On the way.
Nothing a fountain can't fix.
Who shall carry my fate? Excellent.
Well fought.
A well-timed heal, friend. That should win us some time.
Double kill. Enemy team dominated.
You fight with such passion.
I'm gonna pull back for now.
Well done. These mercenaries could be of use to us. Feeling about this.
I believe something is in order. My curse upon you.
On the way.
Take out that hero.
The curse end. Your enemy has destroyed the call of the time.
Well, that was me.
Sylvanas is just broken as shit.
Strike this hero down.
Yeah.
All right, let's try that again. I've got a good feeling about this.
If you wish to bless me, you better run.
Sounds interesting.
We could turn it around, but it's gonna take a lot of time. At least that did something.
Your core is under attack.
Yeah. one good team fight and we got this.
Who can gather this one, I wonder?
On the way. Secure this watchtower.
Favor is yours, heroes. Your enemies shall fall. Is under attack. I so enjoy watching you scurry. Your core is under attack.
Excellent kill.
This ain't a one-man show,
I'll
baby.
Take care of it. Good work. Let's keep it up.
Going, we might be able to actually get this.
Gather truth. You must have it.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Dominated. Killing spree.
With me.
Defend our core!
The enemy is attacking your core.
Sounds good.
The enemy is attacking your core. Shall we see who gathers this one? Your enemies shall be weakened. Let them fall before you.
If you're sure.
Let the curse end. Until someone wins my favor once more, that is.
Time is of the essence.
Retreat is not weakness, it is strength.
How about we capture this mercenary camp?
I'll take care of it.
Peace, I'm out.
Sounds interesting.
spokane.
Well done. I've got a good feeling about this.
Fuck.
Well-timed heal, friend. Defend our core.
Your core is built.
I'll take care of it.
That was a close one. That was really a close one. Got the level for it though. It's helpful. God. Okay.
I'm here.
Now let's
to
play
help.
Another game as Geno. Trying to get ready. I happen to be going out for the night. So, excuse me. Sorry about that.
Greetings, friend. Greetings, friend.
All right, let's do this. Excuse me. Towers of Doom, I've not done this one. Both cores are protected by a barrier that cannot be attacked by heroes. Be victorious, you must activate altars. Oh, I'm on the wrong hero for this. Altars will raise, activate them to have bell towers fired upon the enemy's core. Okay. Enemy's towers to bring them under your team's control. The more towers you have, the more damage your altar will do. Okay. Interesting, interesting.
Thank you.
next level. Lovely. And I'm not playing my hero. Don't worry, before the night is done, we will do at least one Gazlo game. Just for you all.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes. Choose
a talent. You could still join me. It's not too late.
Kale, just stop. You know that's never going to happen. Sounds interesting.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight.
All right, let's do this.
Time is of the essence.
Rise again. Yes, slay them in my name.
Well fought.
On the way.
Double kill.
Heal now.
Ah, that was fun.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Doom to the Gravekeeper.
Let's get going.
We should enlist the aid of these mercenaries.
I'll take care of it. Mercenaries could be of use to us. Sounds good.
Winter will rise shortly, heroes. Be ready. You must capture them quickly.
Follow me, Lord!
Sounds interesting.
Slay them in my name.
If you're sure. These mercenaries could be of use to us.
We should enlist the aid of these mercenaries.
Sounds good.
Keep fighting, warriors! Head to a healing fountain. That's an order.
Sounds interesting.
It's nearly time.
Take down that hero!
All right,
now!
Serve the Gravekeeper.
A fine kill.
I've got a good feeling about this.
The altars have risen. Activate them now. Enough of the shroud. Bring down the Gravekeeper's core. Your powers will be mine, Gravekeeper. Like all the others.
On the way. Sounds good.
Make the dream. Double kill.
Still worth it.
That was nice. That was a good team fight.
Be swift, heroes. Do not let the Gravekeeper's cronies reach the altars before you.
Yes,
slay them in my name.
That is for
this way, and it will not be stolen from me.
Good.
rise.
Focus upon this hero. Here we go. Let's get going.
Killing spree.
The altar is ours. Fire upon the gravekeeper.
Fall back, warriors!
Time is of the essence.
We should enlist the aid of these mercenaries.
Trifled with.
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground center.
Hold the line, friend.
Use it well.
What? I can do that.
Sounds good.
I've opened my tunnel as well.
Once more, the altars rise from the depths. Take the altars and put an end to the gravekeeper.
Sounds good. On the way. Defend this fort.
Have risen. Activate them now. This realm is mine and mine alone. You
On
have done well, heroes. Let the grave be the power. Your powers will be great, like all the others.
My sacrifice.
I believe that keep was yours.
This fort to ruin.
The hell sells heroes. The altars rise.
All right, let's try that again.
Your enemy has destroyed a keep. The enemy bombards our core. Reclaim a tower and end this.
I've got a good feeling about this. Focus upon this hero!
Good kill. Lay claim to the altars. Do not disappoint me.
This game turns against you.
Victory.
That's a good one. Oh. Tough fight. Tough fight.
Abandons no man.
we're gonna take a short break. I have to use the restroom. Probably got time for maybe one, two games at the most. I'll see you all in about like 5 minutes. See you soon. Nights. Not a lot of people on. So we're gonna play my buddy Gazlo.
Anyone order a one-man wrecking crew?
This episode will likely go on YouTube. So yeah. Gonna be kind of a short stream tonight, but I apologize for that.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Alright. We're going Gazlo. We're doing a one man wrecking crew. Now hopefully, my group doesn't yell at me all day. Because it never fails, they do. Because of what I'm playing. So basically what we do with Gazlo is we're gonna jungle all fucking day.
Choose a talent. Heroes, prepare for combat.
Have you prepared yourself for this battle?
I got nothing better to do.
Ugh, this thing is heavy.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No need to be pushy.
Let the battle begin.
So, each of those guys, you have to wait till you're about level 3. Need that early.
I'm going.
Shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
I'm going.
This is how we kind of just pressure all day. Okay, so now we're gonna do what Gazlo does best. And we're gonna just start taking things.
That. going.
Here we go. We're not high enough yet to take the bruiser.
Is heavy.
Actually, we might be high enough now to take the bruiser. It's just gonna take some work. Back to business, taking camps.
Fort lost.
Your enemies. Hey, what he did it? I never done it. I can handle that.
Unleash its kind.
Oh, yeah. I love Gazlo. Let's see what their Gazlo's doing compared to me. Yeah, I disagree with those. Burning Rage is so much better for capturing things than an extra turret.
An extra turret's nice, but it's not necessarily...
Dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy your enemy.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah.
Support.
You have lost a fort, heroes.
Just doing what
I can handle that.
My hero is supposed to do.
In this challenge.
The shrines are gathering power. The Dragon Knight calls from within the sphere. Rest no longer. Unleash its power.
Jesus.
Going.
before all is lost.
No need to be pushy.
Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power. Heroes, free them and destroy your enemy. Well, double kill.
An equal exchange.
Burn!
mayhem. The Dragon Knight calls from within the stone.
Ugh, this thing is heavy.
Consider your
plan extinguished. Untouchable. That was rather entertaining. Enemy team dominant.
A fine kill.
Fine. flames awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight's power?
Might actually get this one.
Enemy team dominates.
Maybe take Merc!
Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power. Free the dragon. Unleash its power. The enemy is attacking your core.
The flame cleanses all.
And that'll be our game.
The dragon shall rise again.
All right, well, that's going to be it for me for the stream, guys. Thank you everyone for came out. My name, of course, is Rob. I like to play games. Sorry we couldn't do one for you. Until next time.